wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 8 best telescopes for astrophotography. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 8, the mounting technology on the Celestron powerseeker 1270Q is reliably stable, which would normally guarantee you a steady shot, especially when tracking subjects. Unfortunately, the included tripod is so light that it can cause some motion blur in high winds. It comes in at a very attractive price with a built-in accessories tray. However, collimation can be difficult. At number 7, if you need to travel a distance to get away from the light pollution around you, you'll appreciate that the Skywatcher Pro ED 120mm comes with a rugged aluminum carrying case. Its 900mm focal length is just right for shooting planets or wide sky pictures. It excels at high magnifications and is a durable build quality, but there's some minor softening at the edges. Coming in at number 6 on our list, the Explore Scientific 102mm Classic White seeks to limit any distortion or other artifacts that might degrade your photos by placing a proprietary multi-layered coating on each of the fine glass elements in its airspace triplet tube. It provides clear views of Jupiter and focusing is rather easy, however the lens cap falls off too often. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Telescopes for Astrophotography, or simply click beneath this video. At number 5, the Orion 9534 ED80T CF triplet utilizes extra-low dispersion glass that both increases its resolution and guards against aberrations that might otherwise appear in your pictures. Its Crayford focuser allows you to dial in a perfectly sharp image. It's equipped with a carbon fiber optical tube and an 80mm aperture, but no tripod or eyepieces are included. Halfway up our list at number 4, DSLR users will immediately be comfortable operating the Meade Series 6080mm ED triplet. It looks and feels more like a camera lens than a piece of astronomical equipment, and setting it up with your current gear should be a breeze. It includes an aluminum carrying case, a rack and pinion focus system, and a 1-year warranty. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, with its fast f3.9 focal ratio, the Orion 10-inch Newtonian provides photographers with an opportunity to gather more light in less time, so they can use higher shutter speeds that will ensure a greater degree of detail without much motion blur. It boasts superb image contrast and highly reflective mirrors. It's ideal for deep space shooting. At number 2, the computerized controls on the Celestron nexstar 130SLT take all the guesswork out of locating a significant number of stars, planets, and other heavenly objects, so you can focus on taking the perfect snapshot of them once they're lined up. It features a 4,000-item database, multiple eyepieces, and a wide light collecting area. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Celestron Esprit 80mm ED APO refractor features a thread-on field flattener that helps to provide you with the most accurate image possible, no matter what kind of distortion you encounter from attaching a DSLR or a dedicated CMOS or CCD capture device. This one weighs under 9 pounds and is equipped with micro focus adjustments and a fast focal ratio. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Telescopes for Astrophotography, or simply click beneath this video.